Man, look at all these bodies. I think we need to get some drowning pool in here, guys.
I think we're not even halfway there yet.
Yeah, no, we're not. Well, you're 3/5 of the way there, technically. Wait, what? How much was it?
It's 65,000.
Yeah. 65,000.
Oh. Yeah, you're almost halfway there. Okay, so you're a little less than halfway. Team effort. I was a distraction.
I'm gonna try and get us.
I just ran out there like, there's the max ammo. Wait, where is it? I don't know. I guess.
I'll do something.
I'll look pretty.
There's a nuke out there. There's too many nades!
I'm gonna. As soon as this round ends, I'm gonna try and get a speed cola real quick. Because I need to be able to reload faster.
I'm out of nades. I'd try to get a zombie down, because I'd like to buy some perks.
You don't, like, want to have a chick on the team? Well, I mean, it's not that we would never want a chick.
Yeah,
it's just
not,
the same. People were, like, kind of hesitant to be with us, and I don't blame them.
It's kind of
intimidating walking into a group of three friends that are so closely knit.
Yeah.
Like, that, I think that's the reason Zach was so awkward the first time, is he was looking for someone, and then he was all like, I remember, he had, like, this crappy laptop. Or something.
Yeah.
It was terrible, and I watched his videos, and it was so laggy.
Yeah, it was terrible. That was a great first year or two of gaming on PC. Like 10 FPS or something on my main thing, and then
see,
by the time I finally had a computer, it was still terrible. But...
I'm reloading.
hope you have a good day. We'll probably be doing more of these later, so just be on the lookout for us.
I'll post videos when we're good to do it. Good luck. Thanks for joining. On the subject of team, of, like, who plays, we're pretty tight closed, and we don't have a lot of time to do much anymore. And it just... I don't know. Shit. Whatever. It's right there.
You never got to see the lost footage of the other people that tried to play with us beforehand.
Yeah, there's one guy.
Yeah, never forget that guy who just would not stop calling Justin Bieber. He was...
Okay, everyone good? I'm just gonna do it. I'm too scared.
Like, it made him so angry, and the guy just wouldn't stop.
Everyone but Zach is from Texas, Kyo.
Yeah.
He lives in Michigan. Michigan.
Like, I'm native born from Florida, but I've lived in Texas nearly all my life, so that's where I've been most raised.
Zach lives in Michigan, where they just banned anal sex for some reason.
I don't.
Yeah.
Michigan's weird.
That makes absolutely no sense.
It's like the child that nobody wants to talk about of the North.
Like,
someone just added me to their friends list. Bullet dude. Yeah,
okay.
See that guy?
Bullet dude. If people send me invites on Steam, I am not going to accept it. And that's not being mean or anything, it's that I don't have enough space for everybody, and I don't want to be rude to other people. I have a backlog of people that have sent me this. It's nothing against them at all. I just... My Steam is my place where I feel safe.
South Deep part is where exactly, Kyo. Because we're,
That's not what's good.
Yeah, we're basically in the middle. We're San Antonio.
Apparently, this one is called the Velociraptor.
Just need 30,000 points, guys.
Yeah. North of Houston, near
Kingwood.
That's pretty cool. We don't travel a lot, so forgive us if we're kind of.
We don't travel,
like,
at all.
The furthest north I think we've been is Kerrville.
No, we've been to Dallas.
I've never been to Dallas.
State doesn't have sunlight anymore. We'll give you some if you want.
You can have all of Texas's sunlight.
The problem is, especially in San Antonio, rain just goes away. It's never here. Like, the past 6 storms, I think, have, like, made a circle around San Antonio and just left there. I love rain, and it makes me sad that my parents decided this is where you're living. Because I think when we were really small, me and Justin lived in Pennsylvania for about 6 months, and then we had to move back here for some reason. I don't remember.
We can trade. See, I don't mind the weather that much. I like hot, dry weather, but fucking, I hate goddamn. I have like a skin condition that makes my skin super dry, so I want it to be wet and hot.
Right. I don't want it to be hot. I want to live in a rainforest, you freak.
I'll go live in Brazil.
Wait. That's true.
Yeah, I'll play League of Legends and fit right in.
I used to play League of Legends. Now I don't. I
love League of Legends characters, but I hate fucking League of Legends.
It's jump from Florida to Washington. See, I lived in Florida a little bit when I was young. I lived in Key West. But that was, like, way before I could actually remember things. Apparently it sucked down there a lot. Cause it's
I need a max ammo really bad.
Yeah, my ray gun doesn't have a whole lot in it.
That's why I've just been swapping with whatever weapons I can get from the fuck.
From the fuck?
The box.
Well,
that just
that's never gonna happen anymore.
Yeah. Well, now
if we pack punch, do we get ammo?
No.
U.S. was fun. Damn. See, I was there for about 3 years. That's when I was born, and then I moved to Texas, and I've been basically here all my life. Quick, get it. Get it. Yeah, cool.
Oh, thank you.
Ask and thou shall receive. Here, you guys got that. I want to eat some chips.
Oh shit, I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Justin, move back! Oh shit, I hit Zach's head.
It's okay, I don't think they'll hurt you. I think they can only hurt Daisy.
Okay.
There's the ammo out there.
Yeah, we might still be back on later, Black Bud, so... Black Blood. I think I told you Black Bud.
We have another map we're gonna do, so...
Yeah, so we'll probably do that for sure. Maybe a little bit more. We'll see.
If not, you can catch the stuff on the channel or past highlights.
Yeah, it should automatically archive, so anything you don't see, it'll be there. If you're still there anyway. Anyway.
And thanks for joining.
Yes, thank you. Have a good day.
Did we get that max ammo out there?
No. I don't think. I wasn't paying attention.
We did.
Alright, cool.
There was too many of them.
This is playing Dying Light.
What? Oh, hi there, Death. Yeah, we're in Dark Zone, man. Big ones. Actually.
I don't know. Do we have any plans on Dying Light?
We tried it. We tried to do it. It was really laggy, but we just recently upgraded, so, I mean, maybe in the future. I have a lot of projects right now to upload to the channel, and a lot of which people don't really want as much as other ones, but I have to upload them anyway because I refuse to do what I used to do, and that's start something and then ignore it later. So, fuck Naruto SpongeBob for life. Okay, alright, cool.
That's, thanks, I guess. I guess everyone knows SpongeBob is the best anime.
SpongeBob is the greatest animal. Sandy's my waifu.
Sandy is so canary.
Good lord.
Grab Sock. Wiggly Senpai. No.
Attack on Titan theme from Hank.
Rainbow Trail.
I'm reloading.
What the heck is Rainbow Trail?
I have not heard of that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to kick down the game audio a little bit, sorry.
Yeah, mine's really loud.
guys look like you got it.
Hurry. Just be fast, because I gotta reload my weapon.
Okay. This should be better. If...
I'm gonna do my own. My idea too, so...
Okay. Cool.
Yeah. That's better.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. I get that.
What?
Oh, okay. The rainbow trail is for the charger.
Hmm.
It did come...
I hate chargers. They're always out to get me.
Damn it, I need more ammo again. I am running really low. I don't want to... See, I don't want to get rid of my hammer. It's so good.
Just repack a cartridge, can you?
No, you can't.
Oh, okay, well, I guess we're screwed.
I still have a little bit of bullets, but if we don't get one this round, I'm gonna be out.
Are we all here?
1 second.
Zach.
No, I needed to grab an MP40, so I had something to use.
I went to go get that, and the Zach just all pops right out of nowhere like it's a freaking goat.
Sorry.
Like,
not
hey, how's it going, guys? What is Naruto?
It's an anime. It's an anime. It's one of them Japanese ones. One of those Japanese things with the tits sort of thing. Other things that the normal anime has.
Is it about ninjas with slippers?
Wait for that to be a max ammo.
Get ready.
Come on. I'm reloading.
There it is, go.
Got it.
No.
I meant to jump into that.
Anime is just a term for like basically Japanese done cartoons. I think you're
trolling
me, but I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go along with it because I don't want to be an asshole on our first stream.
I only watch cartoons, dude.
Cthulhu bless them.
You guys been watching our Blobs 3 with the Cthulhu. I'm almost there. Almost have enough points.
Help!
There's just a slow ass zombie out there.
I just took his head off.
Kaio, I think we could just, we can let him do his thing.
No, you're totally right.
Reloading! I'm reloading.
Alright, I have enough.
Okay.
Reloading.
Don't feed trolls.
Oh, God, Jason has enough.
Yeah. Yeah, I was waiting for the round end.
We could just bomb rush it and fail basically so we all die at the very last minute.
Well, at least then we knew that we actually did have it. Why not? Let's do it.
Why are we actually doing this?
I'm scared.
You're not. We're stuck.
We can't even get out.
Let's not be idiots about this. Please.
We just all...
All my friends! Livestream! You've gotta move!
I can't. I'm stuck on zombies.
I did it. We right. gave up. Over. We did. We got all that just to die.
Okay.
We could have just done that on our own.
Yeah. Hey, Max or Mouse kills.
Well, that's a thing.
All right. I liked that one better than the original map.
Love the scream.
Yeah, because Justin screams horribly.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
It's alright, Archfiend died and I still made it out.